have tied me to a stake. I cannot fly, but bear-like must fight the course. What is he that was not born of woman? Such one am I to fear, or none.
What is thy name?
Thou'lt be afraid to hear it.
No, though thou'st call'st thyself a hotter name than any is in hell.
My name's Macbeth.
The devil himself cannot pronounce a title more hateful to my ear.
No, nor more fearful.
Thou liest aboard, tyrant. With my sword, I'll prove the lie thou speakest.
Not with the noises. Tyrant, show thy face! If thou be slain, and with no sword of mine, my wife and children's death will haunt me forever still. I cannot strike at wretched Kerns, whose arms are hired to bear their staves. Either thou, Macbeth, or else my sword with an undattered edge. I sheath again, unheeded. Then thou shouldst be, by this great clatter, one of the greatest notes imbruted. Let me find him fortune, and more I beg not.
This way, my lord, the castle's gently rended. The tyrant's people on both sides do fight. The noble thanes make war. The day itself professes yours, and little is to do.
We have met with foes that strike beside us.
Enter, sir, the castle.
Why should I play the Roman fool and die on my own sword? Walls I see lives, the gashes do better apart.
Turn, hellhound, turn!
Of all else men, I have avoided thee. But get thee back. My soul is too much charged with blood of thine already.
I have no words. My voice is in my sword. Thou bloodier villain than thou can give thee out.
Loses labor. As easy mayst thou entrench in air with thy keen sword and press as make me bleed. Let fall thy blade on vulnerable crests. I bear a charmed life which must not yield to one of woman born.
Despair thy charm, and let the angel who thou still hast served tell thee. Macduff was from his mother's womb untimely ripped.
Accursed be that tongue that tells me so, for it hath cowed my better part of me. And be these fiends no more believed, that palter with us in a double sense, that keep the word of promise to our ear and break it to our hope. I'll not fight with thee.
Then yield thee, coward, and live to be the shore in the gaze of the tide. We'll have thee as our air monsters are, painted on a pole, and under it, here may you see the tyrant.
I will not yield to kiss the ground under young Malcolm's feet, and to be baited with the rabble's curse. Though Burnham would become to Dunsinane, and thou opposed, being of no woman born, yet I will try the last. Before my body I throw my warlike sword, and damned be him that cries, hold, enough.
Family, they are avenged.